And so when the blood flows, you know, those cancer cells can cluster. They can move to different places in the body.
Yes, sir.
And so that's why you say some people have it, it came back on them.
Mm-hmm.
Because they'll get it over here, and it'll move over here
mm-hmm.
because of the nature of a cancer cell. So I went to see about myself
mm-hmm.
in March of this year. And the doctor said, Mr. Staples, he said, you know what? And I already knew it. He said, well, you're cured.
Yes.
All right. And I said, doctor didn't know, you know, the doctors didn't kill me, cure me.
Absolutely.
Jesus.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Yes, sir.
You know, some suffering is because of fault, but some suffering is before God's edification.
Yes, sir.
Amen. So I needed to go through that.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
So that I'll know for myself.
Yes.
You know, mm-hmm. you don't have to tell me. I know.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm a witness.
Oh, yeah.
I'm standing on it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to be on it.
And on it.
Forever.
Amen.
And after this side is over, I'm going to be over there.
Yeah. Amen.
For the rest of
it. Amen. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God.
So it was 10 years ago. That was 10 years ago.
Praise God.
I got joy when I think about what he's done for me. I got joy when I think about what he's done for me. I got joy when I think about what he's done for me. I got joy.
Wow. Wow.
But he was telling the truth. But you never know where death is. And I don't walk around in fear because I know where home is. I know where home is. Home is on the other side where Jesus is. She's got a husband that's going to have surgery on Wednesday. She's standing in for another lady. And we're going to pray. This is what I want you to do. If you have ever, been in this prayer line for yourself, I want you to pray with the same amount of emotion and sincerity that you need. Good God Almighty. I know what it's like to lay on the hospital bed and wake up on a hospital bed. They ask you your name and your mind don't function. You're wondering, God, how am I going to make it?
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Praise His name. Thank you, Lord.
But God,
thank you.
Yes, sir.
That's what you see when you look at me. Two strokes and seizures. But God. The doctor said, this man ain't had no stroke. My wife said, did you check with the other four doctors that said he did? He went down the hall and came back 45 minutes later. He said, ma'am, you're right. He said, he had two strokes. He said, but I don't understand. But see, God had come in. God had performed the surgery in my brain. He turned it around. I thank God. Still got activity. Not because of me. I ain't been that good. So don't think it's you. It's God. It's God. Bow your head. Bow your head. We're going to pray right now. Amen. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord,
thank you.
There was a woman that came to you. Hallelujah. There was a woman that came to you, Jesus. She bowed down at your feet.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh God.
Thank you.
And she wiped.
Thank you.
Oh God, your feet. With her tears.
Thank you.
And she said, Lord, I thank you.
Thank you.
I thank you.
Thank you.
I thank you for what you've done for me. You,
thank you,
have been so good.
Yes,
God, I know that you,
yes,
you know who Brother Skibu is.
Yes, Lord.
God, he needs you,
yes,
before he goes into surgery.
Yes, Lord.
He needs you, Jesus. He needs you, Lord. When they put him to sleep, God, we don't know if we're going to wake up again. But God, we trust into you. You operate on him. Confound the doctors. And keep his wife, oh God. Keep his wife. Oh Lord. Hallelujah. Father, I bless you. I praise your name. I'm standing in the midst of people who have been healed by your presence. I'm standing in the presence of people. Oh God, who owe you everything. God, you are a good God. You're a good God. Oh God. We ask that you take over now. Take over. Take over now. Take it. Take it, Lord. You take it. Because you can carry it, Lord. You can carry it, Lord. The issues in his body. The lady that has issues. Oh, God, I pray that you move it. In Jesus' name.
Thank you, my God. Thank you, my God. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. For the testimony that are in this building. All around me, people have been blessed. We just had a testimony. 10 years ago, you blessed my brother. God, we can't pay you for it. Brought my sister home. We owe you everything. God, I thank you for hearing our prayer. We ask it in the name of Jesus and for his sake. Let the church say amen. 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 Right before we walk out the door, is there anybody that wants to be a part of Mount Zion today? We just have the Holy Ghost party. You know how they do at the party. Going once, going twice. All right. I guess the bouncer going to have to take you on out of here. God bless you all. I love you all. God bless you. I'm so glad to see my brother back up there playing guitar. Amen. Amen. Oh, Lord. Go ahead, get loose with me. Give me a holler. Give me a holler right quick. I think we better go, man. Yes. May the Lord. Do I have Brandon with me today? Okay. All right. I don't have Brandon with me today, sir. All right. May the Lord watch between me and thee while we are absent, one from another.
Yes, Lord.
God, we pray that your blessings would be upon your people.
Yes,
oh God, we ask that you would dispatch your angels before them, move hurt, harm, and danger in their travels.
Yes,
oh God, and we ask, Lord, that you would receive all the glory.
Amen.
Those that are sick, God, I pray healing. And I speak life, even in the midst of a dead situation.
Yes, sir.
We heard the testimony in the midst of the church service today. Golf ball size cancer. And he came here 10 years ago. He had that dead life issue. But there is life in the midst of it all. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name. Now listen, I'm going to do this. I remember down on the cold camp, they sang this song. We're going to do something different today.
Remember, oh, when I'm sick and like I can't get well.